like a lot of people said it's good, and then you know, a couple of them said they couldn't get the work on Verizon properly, so it really was up in the air.
I've seen that.
As far as, I mean, like gaming apps on the, you know, mobiles, the graphics are on par with the Nintendo Wii, right? They're not as good as the Xbox by far or PS4, but they're, you know, they're okay. I mean, if you do a lot of gaming on your phone, then it looks like it's pretty good. I mean, it's a stout price to pay for it.
You got one more day.
I mean, it's not as much as the iPhone
10,
but...
No. But if you pay the monthly, you know, lease fee, it's $20 a month, it's cheaper to get that. Alright, I'm going to check your...
What's your name?
You're going to leave you by yourself.
Yeah, it's like a global phone.